Deprem olunca bu evi ecenledim.
It was very touching. Literally, I cried. Literally, it's you know, it's a very sad, you know, I would say bittersweet. It's a very sad story. And I'm going to send again a personal invitation to Mehmet Şakir and to anyone like him. Please come, and you are my guest. Not in a hotel. You are my personal guest, inshallah.